What's up, you guys? It's Deexypher. Welcome back to the channel. Glad you can join us for episode 4 of Sound Design with Deexypher. All right, today we're going to teach you how to make snares and rim shots from scratch using 3x oscillator. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into FL Studios here. And that's pretty much it. I mean, you guys see that a lot of it is just playing around with it, getting it set up right. So hopefully this helped. I know I wasn't as talkative as I have been the last couple of days. My tooth is hurting today, so kind of a downer. But I really hope this helped. And if it did, please drop a comment, drop a like, and subscribe for me down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow, where we're going over how to EQ guitar samples. Something I've been wanting to show you guys a lot about, because I am a guitar player. I have been for almost a decade. I also do lessons if anybody's interested in that. So you guys can always comment below and let me know you're looking for lessons, and I'll find a way that we can get a hold of each other and discuss everything. And then that'll be the end of this series for this week. We'll move to the last little bit of sound design, and then live samples and graphic design and all that, marketing, everything like that, in the next week. This weekend I've got some special content coming for you guys that'll be about just some inspiration, some advice on how to make workflow a little easier and stuff like that. So all right guys, I'm Deexypher, and I'll see you in the next one.